jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him, it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzino Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralize naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Dinelli not trust me?
You are a friend now, Carl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information would convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you. Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzino, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Boifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. If the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzino is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Dinelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Carl. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Transmitter dish need.
more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. I think I've grabbed all I can. This will come in very useful. That's all. Well, what do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite enough. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Mercury arc rectifiers. They carry the electrical current. I could shoot them out easy enough. camel's almost on empty. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many have already been shipped? Nothing else to find. Satchel bombs at the base will destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.
something else to find. Guess I grabbed it. I think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else. Can't find anything else. Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
Time to get up. Easy does it, Professor.